Hi guys, I'm back with another video. So today I'm gonna do an unboxing for Spy Universe film, my favorite actor Salman Khan, and I'm gonna do a unboxing for the 2012's Tiger films. So I'm gonna do unboxing for Ekta Tiger. There was a tiger. So yeah. Plus, I got a sequel as well. 2017's as well. Tigers in the hair. Okay. I will do that in the next video. So first, let's do the first film. There was a tiger. So the third film is doing well at the box office. Decent film. I mean, decent collection. I will give my thoughts on the film. It's going to be all action. Pathan's cameo. Hrithik Roshan's cameo as war. Yeah. And yeah, it's going to be another film after this. After Tiger 3 will be War 2. Looking forward to that. Another film will be happening after that. Tiger vs. Pathan. Yes, Tiger vs. Pathan. That's going to be a huge blockbuster. The Tiger 3 is doing good business. And yeah, I'm looking forward to watching Tiger 3. I'm gonna like the story, the action, a 10 action out of the box, like you were in Hollywood. We have James Bond in Hollywood and Mission Impossible films. So and John Wick, you wanna call it, like Pathan did this year. Fantastic. And yeah, so let's do unboxing for Salman Khan, Katrina Kaif, Zoya, Tiger, Salman Khan. So yeah, let's start. So these films are picked up in the this year, has the price tag. Like I said, I'm gonna do unboxing. And yeah, I'm looking forward to watching the third film because it's going to be my type of mass entertaining big film in the spy universe. So yeah, the first film in spy universe was Ekta Tiger. Then other film was Tigers in the Hair, the sequel. Third film was War, Hrithik Roshan and Tiger Shroff starter in 2019. Then the 2023 is Pathan, Shah Rukh Khan. Brilliant cameo by Salman Khan as Tiger in Pathan. And now this time, Pathan makes an entry in Tiger 3. I'm going to love it. I'm going to like the film. I'm gonna enjoy the film and I can watch the film because there's a non-stop action. Plus Katrina's came for towel fight scene and the other Katrina came action maneuvers. She's gonna do maneuvers and she's gonna doing combat fight scenes, over the top action stunts. So I'm looking forward to watching Tiger 3, guys. So I'm a huge fan of Salman Bhai, Salman Khan, brother love we call him, all over India, Bhai love, call him Bhai Jaan, brother love. So yeah, fantastic. So this is the wrapping, come off, and this is the back. Ekta Tiger means there was a tiger, Avinash Singh Rathore. You have a Katrina Kaif, the actress, is Zoya. You have a Salman Khan, the megastar of Bollywood, 80s actor, looking handsome. You had the trailer enjoyed for Tiger 3. Imran Hashmi is the villain. And I'm looking forward to giving my thoughts and watching the film. Yeah. Because I'm a huge Tiger's, this film's fan. I have seen this film loads of times. It's come on TV. And I've really enjoyed it. The music, the action, everything was good. Brilliant locations. And I enjoyed it. So I'm going to give my thoughts on Tiger 3 whenever I watch it. I'm going to like it. And yeah. Everyone has their own taste. Like I said, I'm going to enjoy it. And there you go. Yeah. Just a moment, guys. Need two hands for this. This is very tight. It's open now. You probably hear the sound. Click sound. Yeah. This is the inside. This is Salman Khan's pose in Ekta Tiger. Look at the background. Fantastic. There's a helicopter there. There's all these buildings you can see on the disc. And this is Salman Khan as Tiger, posing with his famous scarf, and he has two guns in his hands. Brilliant. Outstanding artwork on the disc. Brilliant. Absolutely brilliant. This is the special features. Second disc, guys. Fantastic. So I'm liking the artwork. I'm loving the artwork. Fantastic. There you go. Plus you have other films in the Yasiraj films. So yeah, fantastic. So there's the unboxing of Ekta Tiger, which came out in 2012. And this film was directed by Kabir Khan. The sequel film came out in 2017, directed by a different director, Ali Abbas Zafar. And the third film, Tiger 3, just hit in cinemas on Diwali, is directed by Manish Sharma. So three different directors who made the Tiger franchise in the spy universe. So yeah, fantastic, man, fantastic. Very happy. Plus this includes this two, the making of the film, music making, Lampata, Mashallah, and all that. You have a deleted scenes, music video, Mashallah, Sayya, the Tiger song, digital poster, theatrical trailer, and promos. So there you go. I close the camera so you can see the text. So this one is the feature film in I Spy C ratio, rise screen. Presentation 5.1, there will be digital sound, optical studio sound, optical subtitles, English, Arabic, Dutch, and French. So yeah, very happy to pick this up. It's a 2012 film. And yeah, this is the Indian price, $2.99. So yeah, made in India. And so Dolby Digital is 5.1, all regions, NT, SC format. And the runtime for Ekta Tiger is 132 minutes. So yeah, very nice artwork they used for the discs. So this is my unboxing for Ekta Tiger. Fantastic. So hope you like, subscribe, and share. And I will see you in the next video, which will be the sequel, Tiger Zinda unboxing. Stay safe, play safe. Bye.